Hello everyone, today I will talk about IELTS part 2. Describe a sport that you prefer to do and is a little expensive. You should say what it is, how much it usually costs, who you usually do with it, and explain why you like to do this activity. I would like to talk about sport that I find is a little bit expensive, that is swimming. Actually, I haven't taken any courses related to swimming yet. When I was a child, I just went to the swimming pool and, you know, enjoy the water there, or it is just like having fun with my friends. But when I grew up, I realized that swimming is a necessary sport that people need to have the skill of swimming to save their life when they are going to the beach or a river or somewhere that have water like that. And I find this sport is a little bit expensive in my area. Actually, I don't know how much this cost, but you know, I think that every time when you enter to the swimming pool, you have to pay, and you also invest money for, you know, swimsuit or, you know, glasses or something such as cover your head to let your hair, you know, doesn't wet or something else. Yeah, and I think that if I take a course in swimming, I would prefer to go with my younger sister, because you know, I'm not kind of person who really like to do some things lonely. So I will invite my, you know, family members or even my friends to take swimming with me, to take a swimming sport with me. And you know, according to some researchers, and I find that swimming can help people some, you know, some things like you know, keep in shape or, you know, lose weight easily, rather than you know, take part in another sports. So that's why I love swimming, although it's a little bit expensive. So I think that in the future, if I have a chance, I will take that course right away. Yes. And I hope that I have the swimming skill in the future. Thank you so much for your listening, and goodbye.